Hello, this is Mike, NoStressMike.com. Thought I'd show you the town I'm in. And I'm on a side of town that I've never been in. So it's going to be a new experience for us all. But anyway, let's see. Yeah. And it's kind of difficult to get around. And I don't know where we're at. Soccer. The railroad tracks mean something. Supposed to have gone, but I don't know. I don't know what that is. The railroad tracks, I know where I'm at now, with the railroad tracks. I'm on the right side. And here, the restaurant is to the left, or to the right, about two blocks. Been down this road. But I don't know if I've been down this far. This looks familiar. Let's see, it's 86 degrees out now. Today's high. It's going to be 105. So, been down this far. I haven't gone out much. Orange Cemetery. Questions I got by looking at this stuff. This is why I need somebody. I know you think that I need somebody to translate, but it's not the translation that I'm concerned about. Turn around. I think I'm out of town. It's not words that get me. It's the meaning of stuff that's going on. And yeah, that's what's got me puzzled a lot of times, is I find things or see things and I don't understand. Don't understand what's going on. Oh, okay. I know where I'm at now. I think. Wow. This is what I've been looking for. It's a grocery store. I thought I saw it. A grocery store. I'm not sure what it is. I'm gonna go take a look at it. I'm gonna have to take a look at it. Mike, NoStressMike.com.